This video demonstration shows how Datalink Viewer remembers parameter values and allows users to change none or just some of them. I'll start this report. It already has saved parameter values. They were saved inside the INI file. And because of that, I get a dialog that allows me to change some or all of them. I'll change just the metric and the product class, click OK, and I get prompted just for these two parameter values. I'll change from revenue to profit and keep product class as all, click OK. I'll turn off the group tree and zoom out by doing control minus, and I can see that indeed the product class is all and the metric is profit. Using the parameters tab under the options dialog, you can enable or disable this functionality and control the cutoff point above which parameter values are not saved.